Double Love in 4, Box 5, Vegan. Bay Me, the second elect, out in Box 6. Clyde Jacket, 7, and Perseverance in Box 8. Green light switched on. Lua rolling for the 5th. They're ready. They're racing this time. Finis Looper began smartly, joined early by Bay Me as they head out of the straight. So heading into the back, it's Finis Looper and narrow leader Bay Me up on the outside. Second, Tandiki third, followed by Perseverance. Then came railing through was Clyde Jacket. Further back in the field, then Tandiki dropping back past by Aston Prestige, but off the back, and Bay Me opens up a break of 4 in front. Finis Looper second, followed by Perseverance. But around the home turn, it's all Bay Me, and Bay Me races away to score 5. On the line, Perseverance second, third Tandiki, fourth in was Clyde Jacket. There followed by, at the head of the rest then, came Finis Looper, Aston Prestige well back out of it. It was back amongst the tail enders there, along with Clyde Jacket pulling up into the pen. 30 and 20 odd the time here, after the running of race number 5 on the program, and number 6, Bay Me, is the winner. Over number 8, Perseverance, and third in has gone to number 1, Tandiki. 6-8-1, 30-23 the official race time recorded, and number 7, Clyde Jacket, wound up 4th. 6-8-1-7, that time of 30-23, number 6, Bay Me. And Bay Me is a black bitch, whelped in May 18 by Nitro Burst from Lots of Yap. Owned and trained by Andrew Graham. Second into number 8, Perseverance, for trainer Dean Fennell. And third into number 1, Tandiki, for Tracy Price. 7 getting 4th, Clyde Jacket. 6-8-1-7.